Y'all, my key advisor is Mariah Carey. Let me just repeat it again. My key advisor is Mariah Carey.
I'm freaking out. I talk a lot. I'm talking more now, I think, because I'm nervous.
We got Mariah freaking Carey.
Yo, you guys, it's Mariah Carey.
Oh, stop it.
She's so big, you don't even need to say Mariah Carey. You just gotta say Mariah.
I have to say this. This is like my favorite voice moment ever.
Oh my God.
I can't even believe y'all's life right now. It's the best mega mentor.
J-Hud and I were more excited than anyone else.
I didn't sleep last night.
Listen.
Fight's coming.
It's very few stars that just leave you breathless. That's what Mariah Carey did to me.
Whether you win or not, you both win that exposure that's going to give you that extra leg up in where you're trying to go on your journey.
Yes. I'm sitting there taking her advice while she's talking to them, like I'm in some kind of Mariah Carey course.
It feels like yesterday I was a backup singer traveling around doing stuff, just
Brenda
starting.
Keystar, I know, I read it all.
Mariah Carey is an icon.
She's real. I always thought she was just like an Avenger, like somebody you see on TV.
I actually am.
You're going to take some advice from anybody on the planet if you're a singer. I'd listen to when Mariah Carey has something to say.
It's so good to be working with you.
Likewise.
And you're Mariah Carey.
I love having Mariah because she's been through it all. She's one of the best vocalists ever.
Without a Mariah, there would be no Jennifers. There would be no Kelly Clarksons. I remember singing Mariah in my eighth grade graduation. She's one of my heroes.
Mariah Carey is also a rad human that actually cares, is investing in all these performances, giving like amazing notes because she's also a producer. Of course, she does all things.
They got advice from Mariah Carey.
You're so good at this.
The Voice is making dreams happen. That's what's happening here today.
How are you feeling about everything?
I'm depressed because you're leaving.
I know, it's gonna be tough, but somehow I think you're gonna be fine.